Greetings, nature enthusiasts. Today, join us as we venture into the fascinating world of the Filomedusa sauvage, better known as the waxy monkey tree frog. The Greek term Filomedusa originates from the combination of philon, meaning leaf, and medusa, referring to the well-known guardian of Athena's temple, who has some eerie snakes for hair. The name reflects the frog's role as a guardian of the tree leaves. Native to South America, the waxy monkey tree frog is a little jewel hidden in the forest canopies. With the ability to climb trees, they spend most of their time on treetops, away from most predators. This tree-hugging frog also displays waxy lumps that adorn its skin, giving it a unique appearance and allowing it to survive in harsh weather conditions. Notably, these arboreal creatures lack interdigital membranes, but sport opposable thumbs on all four limbs and have developed astonishing adaptations for life in the trees. Their special fingers and sticky pads allow them to move easily among leaves and branches, making them master climbers. One of the most intriguing features of this frog is its waxy secretion. Through its skin, this frog produces a waxy substance that acts as an effective defense against dehydration, making this frog an example of both adaptation and resilience. So the next time you're exploring trees, don't be too surprised if you find this remarkable frog laying on a branch and using its homemade lotion to enjoy the summer heat. To support our work, please subscribe to our channel, give us a like, and ring the notifications bell to be the first to watch our new exciting upcoming videos. See you on our next adventure!